November 27th, 2015, at the trailhead, ready to head up to Artist Point today. And Mr. Botwin is ready. Tom is still trying to figure out how to hook us up. Brittany's ready. Jamie's ready. And we're ready to rock. Okay, we are on our way to Artist Point, just passing the visitor center. And we're moving forward. There's our little saddle into Iceberg Lake up there. Here we go. Come be part of the adventure with the Boomers Hiking Club, baby. We don't care. Science don't stop us. We are forging ahead. Here's our beautiful view today on our way to Artist Point. And that's where we're gonna have lunch, up there on that ridge. And there is Shuckson. And the Lake Ann Trailhead is somewhere there. Well, we made it to Artist Point. Mr. DeRose, looking for a place for a lunch spot. Views aren't bad. Jamie and Brittany are ready to go. Mike's up ahead looking for a spot, and this is our view from the top of Artist Point, folks. Hey, this is a selfie. All right, Table Mountain. There's the Chain Lake Table Mountain Trail. And there is Mount Baker. Beautiful. Yep, there it is. A little too quick on the pan there. But here we are, folks. Top Artist Point. Ready to find one spot. Okay, we're gearing up to head back down, it looks like. Yep, Thomas is doing up his boots here. There's Botwin collecting his gear. Jamie's already set and ready to go. Brittany's all set and ready to go. And we had a fabulous day at Artist Point today, November 27th, 2015.
Black Friday up on
Black Friday, and we opt outside today. And again, here's our quick little panorama of what we see. We're looking at all our past hikes in the summer, which is like right over there is, let me zoom in on that guy. Right over there is, that's a Larrabee Mountain. And we had lunch right in that saddle right there. And that was incredible. And we have Winchester Mountain over there and Yellow Ash Butte over there. And Winchester Mountain's over there. And over here, we have the famous and ever popular Lake Ann. Sits right in that nook right there. And that's where we usually have our lunch and look at the glacier. So, looks a little different in the winter. But it's so nice to take advantage of it all year long, as we do. Right, Boomers? And what is the saying? The Boomer saying is?
No whining, no dogs,
no. What's,
no kids.
What's the slogan?
Be part of the adventure.
Come be part of the adventure. Okay, on our descent down this steep hill here, an old man Botwin, look, came down out of the other part of it. Here we go. We're heading down. Oh, here's a little action shot for everybody. And here we go. We gotta go down this hill. Well, there goes Botwin. There we go. All right, then we're home. So we'll pick this up on the next Boomer Adventures. Signing off.